Now spill it! Who gave you that information?
Oh, his name was something like... Heidegger?
Wrong answer!
I'm gonna ask you again.
All right, I'll tell you. It was Rufus.
You don't say.
Or was it Hojo?
Nice going, GJ.
Ready to do this, boss?
Born ready.
Great. I'll draw their attention. You grab our guy.
A diversion, huh? I like it. But don't forget, I'm the leading lady.
What the hell?
Who's there?
That's exactly what I was hoping you'd ask.
Never mind. It's just some kid.
Right?
Hey! Who are you calling a kid?
Award-winning performance, boss.
Who are you anyway?
Giants! Got eyes on hostiles. Requesting backup.
Take that! Five, four!
easier.
Nice work! You saved my ass!
Huh? It was nothing.
Well, it did earn you these.
Huh?
Employee ID cards. They'll get you into the Shinra building. And pretty much any floor, basement included. That's where advanced weaponry's got their lab set up. And where they conduct their materia research. If what you're looking for is anywhere in that place, it's gonna be there.
Got it.
You guys should probably get moving. Word is, Shinra's got something big lined up for us. Nothing less than the destruction of Sector 7. But whatever it is they're planning, you're better off out of it.
Right.
I'ma go report to the others. Good luck up there. See you soon.
Yeah. Next time, I'm buying. I'll show you how Wutaians really party.
Deal.
Oh. Don't forget to tell the Splinter Cell about Sector 7, I mean.
I won't.
Well, boss, sounds like we better get going. But set up as soon as you're ready.
Ready!